everyone, this is Honeywell, and we are playing Stardew Valley. And it is the 18th of summer, and I think it's just a regular old day. I don't think we have anything special going on today. Oh wait, I think our barn is done. Let's go get Miss Daisy. Come here, Miss Daisy, I need you. We probably want to get more tappers soon. But is that something we want to do today? I don't think so. Very nice. It's in a ridiculous spot. What are we going to do today? I think what we are going to do is get started on our chicken coop, right? Is there any reason not to? I don't think so. So let's start sorting our inventory and... Oh yeah, gathering the mats. Isn't it like 100 stone, 300 wood, I want to say? Well, there we go, boom. 100 stone, not 300 wood. Okay, so we're going to put off... Oh, and we need to buy animals for the barn too. So what is that? 6,000? We have a ton of forage though. I bet we can sell some seeds. Let's see. First things first. Bait. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Just get rid of all this stuff. Do I need that? I'm not sure. No, I already have a bullhead. But I don't have that one. Come on, you can do it. Did I already do that one? Yeah, I must have. Okay. That in there. And the bait. I gotta be quicker than this if I want to farm mats, buy cows, go to Pierre's to sell seeds to get more money, and to make it to Robin's. That's a lot to ask. I don't know why I have those pickles in there, but they shouldn't be. Are we gonna see Pam? No, we're not going to see Pam. But we will see Marnie. We'll see Marnie. We can stop. We have to go to Pierre, so we can stop and give Dr. Harvey some pickles. Those hops can come out of there. Oh, that gold corn can go in the proper bin. How much forage do we have? 6, 9 of those, 9 of those, 8 of those. Wow, 8 seeds, okay. Not bad. And there we go. That'll be a nice little bit of money. It's probably, what is that, over 4,000 gold? That's good. And let's see. We'll drop off all of these pickles are relatively cheap out of, you know, all the pickles. And let's put our hops in this bin. Okay, what do we have going on? These are for sale. These are for a coop. Those are for our coop. This is a gift. This is a gift. Let's get some hot peppers too. For a gift. And let's put these in this inventory. Okay, boom. Inventory is sorted. Are we going to have time to fish? No. Axe. Let's take our sword. You never know. And see if we can't fix the... fix a spot for our chicken coop and for... to move our barn. So are we ready? We're gonna do, obviously we're gonna do all the farming when we come back, because that we can do up until like 2 in the morning. Okay, we have some presents. We have the start of our materials. We just need to cut down some trees, and then we're going to swing by Marnie's, pick up some cows for our new barn, and go to Pierre's, sell these summer seeds, swing by, talk to Harvey, then go up to Robin's and commission our chicken coop. Sounds like a plan. Let's get to it. First things first. I still don't know where we're going to put this stuff, but for right now, I think we're just going to move the barn up here next to this silo. So we're going to clear away some of this. That looks good, right? That should fit. Let's move that. And then we need a spot for our chicken coop. And I think I have no idea yet how the farm is going to look. But I think we can just put our chicken coop right up here. Just move it back from the edge of the screen a little bit. And we'll put our chicken coop here. That'll fit, right? Yeah, that's good. This is all going to change. Where's my horse? There we go. This is all going to change. Is that enough room space? Let's make sure. And now let's get some trees. What is it, 9:30 already? We got to be faster, faster, faster. We're probably gonna have to chop some trees outside the farm too. I should probably start working on making sure I have seeds planted. Because the wood needs, I think I said that I wanted to make 100 kegs. That's a lot of wood. Well, I guess, I don't know how soon we'll get those bought. That might be something that we just buy wood for. But as long as I'm not level 10 foraging, I really think it's kind of a waste to buy wood when we need experience. Do you know? And once I start buying materials, then it's kind of like the end is near of my interest in the game. Was it 11 o'clock? How are we doing for wood? Faster, Honeywell, faster. Robin's closes at 5 though, right? Ooh, not that one. I want to keep that log. If you're just jumping into the series, I'm not sure how I want to decorate the farm yet, so I want to keep as many of those rocks and logs, because I might use them as like a decorative touch later on. I mean, obviously, most of them are probably going to end up going, but since I don't know what I want the farm to look like yet, I'm not sure which ones I want to keep and which ones I don't. I figure somewhere around the ponds, I'll probably just want to dress up the ponds and make those areas pretty. So I'm pretty sure that log that I started to cut down, I'm going to want to keep. And what are we at? 2:65? 1 o'clock? think we're gonna be okay. This should be the last tree that we need. 301, it is. Okay, now let's go buy our cows. Hey, creepy girl. Oh no, we're gonna be skipping this. Shane, here is everybody's favorite Shane. Not mine. Hey, Marnie. I do need something. I need some cows. I don't need different animals, just normal cows. And I will treat them fine. Here, have a quartz. Oh no, don't have a quartz. Purchase animals, please. Yes, a cow. And Molly, you'll be the first cow. Great. I wish you could just order multiples at once. And especially this screen where you have to zoom around. It's not the most intuitive. And Ida will be cow number two. Great. And cow number three. What do we have? Molly, Ida, so we need an L. Lily. Lily will be cow number three. And our last cow will be Kelly. And there we go. There's our milk cows. Thank you. Do we want to get a milk pail? We probably should, right? Just to get it out of the way. Okay. Have a good day. And we'll get to... Hi, kids. I would stop to talk, but, you know, we're on a strict schedule, and I'm not going fishing, so... Hey, Pierre. Not Pierre. Oh, I guess I've been really on top of the gifts this week, huh? Oh, do you know what? Guess who's here? Robin goes to the doctor's one day out of the entire year, and it would be the day that I'm want to get my chicken coop. What are the odds? Hey, Maru. It sounds challenging. I cannot believe. Well, I guess we rushed for nothing. Hey, Robin. Good, I'm glad you're healthy. And, here. I've already given Harvey tickets. I am just batting 1,000 today. I plotted out my gifts. A carp? Okay, Caroline, we'll do a carp. I plotted out my gifts. I decided we got all the mats that we were gonna need. I thought I was on a roll here. You are always complaining, Pierre. Well, I guess we'll just sell our summer seeds anyway. 4,400 gold for those, by the way. So if you're not crafting your seeds from your forage, you should be. What are we gonna do for the rest of the day now? I can't give anyone any gifts. I can't get my chicken coop. I should go home and pet my cows and let them out. And get Caroline a carp. Man, I feel, I had all these great plans, and they've just gone to waste. What do we need? A carp? One carp, please. For now, let's just shove that in there. Will I remember it in there? Of course I will. I'm gonna have to check that chest every day. Oh. Let's get rid of all this stuff. I guess the cows, hopefully they'll come out for a little while, right? I don't know, I'm not like big into the animals. Hi girls. What? Oh well, I can't separate that. I just wanted that, oh, and I was gonna let them out. I wanted that hay for the fodder bundle at the community center. Oh, that's something we can do. We can, empty out this chest. Yeah, I like that idea. And I guess we'll give Pam her pale ale. Let's get rid of our that and that. A winter root. A crystal fruit. One of those. That, 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 that. That. You don't need that. Is that everything now? Who knows? Let's go. Let's go so it's not a completely wasted day. Well, I guess we bought the cows. That's pretty good. That's something. Where's Caroline? Did she go? There she is. Caroline, did I talk to you? Pierre worked hard all day. He said he didn't want to cook. He said you do nothing but stand outside talking to the ladies and hanging out under the tree, taking a break. He said, oh, you could cook dinner, is what he said. A gopher. Hey, is that the carp I requested? It looks perfect. It is perfect. Thanks, Caroline. How are we doing with our relationships? Pretty darn good, if you ask me, considering we haven't gone out of our way to target anyone really yet. Thanks. Okay, let's deliver this ale to Pam. Nice to see Shane holding up the wall over there. You know, considering just a few minutes ago he was passed out on his bedroom floor in a pile of vomit and beer cans. Does anyone know what these little... like, what do these colors mean? I don't understand this little blinking system here. Ah, Pam's a real connoisseur. You're welcome. Enjoy. Hey, Gus. Not today, but thank you. They are your special friends, because you are special, Emily. Aw, poor Shane. I'm surprised that anyone would talk to you either, but you have your fans. People love you to death, so congrats on that. Hey, Abigail. Well, I don't know. Practice, I guess, is what you should do. Oh, there's Demetrius heading for home. I guess we'll start over here and work our way down. Chef's bundle. That. Didn't we have a poppy? I don't see a poppy in my inventory. Oh wait, there's one. So we need a maki roll, truffle, and omelet for that. Fodder bundle. That. And we're growing the apple tree that I'm not happy with because I think it's positioned one tile wrong. I predict that apple tree getting chopped down at the end of fall and a new one replanted. And actually, this is interesting. He wants this nautilus shell. It doesn't wash up until the winter. But if you get 7 hearts with him, it's one of the things that he might send you in the mail. So if you were trying to complete the community center, I know that's like a fun challenge for people, is to complete it as fast as possible. Look into the friendships and see what the villagers will give you at certain friendship levels, and you might be a lot closer to your goal than you think. Specialty fish, no. Ocean fish, no. We really need to fish. This is pretty sad. That. And there's that sturgeon we didn't buy the other day. We could have finished one of these. That's a shame. Okay, moving along. Did I bring my fishing pole with me? Quality crops. Oh no, I don't have all the corn yet. I only have 2 ears. None of that. Fall crops. Artisan bundle. No. I guess this must be forage or something. Exotic foraging. And I want to complete all the bundles, but I don't really care about this. I think the reward for this is like Autumn's Bounty, which is nice, but we don't need it. I'll probably just put a purple mushroom in here instead of the oak resin. We need a common mushroom. Okay, good to know. Winter foraging, that's what we got started. And we can get these snow yams in the mine too. The only thing we can't get is the crocus. Okay, well that cleared up some space and wasted an entire day. What's left to do? Oh, we didn't do any of the farming, did we? I was gonna go to the mine, but we didn't do any of the watering. I think we still need to pick up the hops. Yeah, okay. I guess that's the rest of our day planned out for us. Go do the farm work. Anything interesting up here? No. Well, all in all, it wasn't a terrible day. We bought some cows. We delivered like 80 bajillion things to the community center, which is just like a time suck, so that didn't hurt. We cleared out the space for the coop and to move the barn, so first thing Friday morning, we'll probably go to the cart. We'll go to the cart and then, This is why you don't want your tools in your hand when you're around your stuff. Because that, if I was like picking the hops, I would have just destroyed the crop. So, yeah. Okay. Is anything but the hops done? Okay, that is done. Hops in there. Batteries in there. We have 32 batteries already. Wow. That's a lot. What do we need? A watering can? It's right, Honeywell. I guess it's good I never took off this glow ring. I prefer the magnet rings though, but I grabbed my fishing pole, like, when I was done watering this, I would have time to run to the secret woods and maybe grab some hardwood and fish. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I guess we can just stick that there. And let's fish in here. We'll pick up some trash. I think you get fishing experience for trash, too. I'm exhausted. Maybe we'll get an actual fish. Maybe we'll pass out fishing in the ponds. Okay. Put that away, that away. And oh, we should keep that on us. Okay, I think that's good. I think we're just gonna call it a night here. Good night, Holly. Do I have time to shut that barn door? What do you think's gonna happen? I think I'm just gonna cheat just to make sure I don't pass out. I think that's what's gonna happen. No, I'm not. I think leaving the barn door, I don't understand the whole happiness with the animals thing. I'm gonna have to read that post on what's bugged and the best way to work around it. I think I saw it on either Reddit or the Chucklefish forums. Either or, it's 2:10 a.m. It's past time to go to bed. Oh, nice! We got level 8 foraging. That is not bad. Okay, that is going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. They're always appreciated. And until next time, bye-bye!